What is up, everybody? Yesterday was 2023 Stadium Club. Today is 2023 Allen and Ginter. And instead of just doing a two-blaster rip, we're going to do a profit challenge with this. Allen and Ginter is a set that I don't really open. I'm not a huge fan of it. I did have two blasters laying around, though. And like I said on the last video, we're kind of going through a lull right here as we all wait for update to come out. So let's do some fun stuff. We'll do some older stuff for the next few days. So profit challenge with this today. And something special that I'm going to do at the end of this video. If you go to WNYcards.com after this video, every single card that you see pulled on here is going to be available on the website. And I'm not talking about single cards. I'm talking about I'm going to put them all in one lot, throw a price on it, and just see if it sells. So I'll be very fair with the price. So if you're interested in all, if you're an Allen and Ginter collector, a set builder, and you're interested in all the cards you see from this rip, go to WNYcards.com and go grab this lot that I'm going to put up there. Don't forget, guys, use promo code OPENINGDAY, all lowercase, for 15% off if you buy 10 or more items. Let's get into this. Let's see if we can have some fun here. If you've never seen the Profit Challenge videos before, we're going to start up at the top of the screen with the value of these two boxes combined, which is going to be minus $50. These are $25 apiece. So we'll start at minus $50, and we'll see if we can work our way to green. I don't know this set very well, so before you guys yell at me in the comments, I apologize if I missed something crazy. But I'll be looking up the values after the video, so I'm sure, hopefully I won't miss something too bad. You won't see a total for base cards and base inserts pop up on the screen, but I'll do that at the very end for miscellaneous. All right, Luis Castillo, Brandon Marsh. There's a Max Meyer rookie card, our first rookie. Is that Kenny Lofton? Weird seeing him in the Rangers gear. I believe it is, though. Yep, Kenny Lofton. We have a mini. And, oh, boy. The beard. Look at this guy. Brian Wilson for the Giants. Mini. And so I know there's different backs on these. Again, I'm not an expert by any means, but this just is like a regular back. We'll take a look at all the minis. And a Greg Maddux. And that is just a base insert, looks like. I've never pulled an auto or a relic out of this product. I haven't opened that much, so keep that in mind, but I still have never pulled even one. Dansby Swanson, Charlie Blackman, Matt Olson. We have somebody here. Captain Sandy Yawn, TV personality. The mini is International Delights. Hamburger. These are the cards that I never really got into them. Like, I'm just all about the sports stuff, so I'm not really, like, when you got, like, musicians and actors and actresses, that's just not my thing. That's the main reason why I don't buy it. Music to your ears. The Chinese lute. Is it pipa or pipa? I have no idea. Another insert there. Stadium Club was fun yesterday. If you missed that, I got 5 black foils in one pack, top screwed up. So that was very interesting. Hopefully, top screws up in this Allen and Ginter blaster as well. Lil Baby, musician. Jose Abreu. Juan Soto. Scott Rolen. The mini is coming up. And it looks like some kind of a parallel. Jose Altuve with the black border. Mini, non-numbered. I don't know how hard it is to pull numbered stuff out of blasters. And Mariano Rivera. Spotless Spans, is that the name of that insert? All right, there's Aaron Judge. Vinny Pasquantino, rookie card. Only our second rookie of the rip so far. Jacob DeGrom. Anthony Rizzo. Mini is going to be Nems. I have no idea who that is. So this is an AG back. Allen and Ginsberg back, I believe. Gorilla Nems, rapper. No clue. I'm out of touch, ladies and gentlemen. I'm officially old. And Harrier. I do like birds, so we'll take that. I liked the Zoo-Hoo birds cards in Heritage, the Cardinal and Blue Jay. Is that an insert then? Yeah. Talented. Caroline O'Connor, president of business operations for the Marlins. Bob Gibson. Benny Wasserman, aerospace engineer. At age 58, he began impersonating Albert Einstein. I can see why. Albert Pujols. We got a mini that's like a gold. Stephen Kwan, not numbered, but there's like a gold border to it. And Trevor Story. Quite a few packs in here. At least you get some bang for your buck. Sal Perez, Rhys Hoskins, Aaron Nola. Awesome picture there, Roberto Clemente. Here's a rookie. Here we go. Michael Harris. Rookie mini, AG back, Michael Harris. I'm assuming that's the best pull we've had so far. And parasailing, fun in the sun. Insert. Okay. Bear Meyer. No idea. Randy Johnson with the Expos. Greg Maddux. Bo Jackson. The mini. Rila Monastery in Bulgaria. And Mike Trout. There's Bobby Witt Jr. Nice base to get. Buster Posey. Eloy Jimenez. Seth Brown. Mini. Brett Beatty. Rookie card. Allen and Ginter's tops. I do not know the difference in all these minis, but Brett Beatty. And then we have Talented again. Sarima. No idea. All right, that was the end of Blaster 1. Let's get into Blaster number 2. Tyler Anderson. Frankie Lindor. Corey Lee. Rafael Devers. The mini is turned around. Jason Kendall. And then Jose Altuve. Cal Ripken Jr., Vidal Brujan, Seiya Suzuki, DJ Ski, many of International Delights from Colombia. I'm not even going to try to say it. I'll just look stupid. And one of these Music to My Ears insert. No numbered cards, no relics. Not a lot of rookies. These are kind of tough. Sean Murphy. Corey Seager. There we go. Corbin Carroll. Just a base rookie, but one of the rookies we're looking for at least. Mr. To Catch a Predator. I am pulling him in every rip to catch a predator. Every single rip. Here's a nice one. Look at this. Shohei with the black border mini. I wish that was numbered, but that's a really cool card. Shohei, let's see if it fits on the stand. Oh, yeah. And K-Rod, Francisco Rodriguez. So nice Shohei, nice Corbin. Bunch of base. Yadier Molina, Justin Turner, Cody Bellinger. We got Miguel Vargas, mini of CJ Chrome with the AG back there. And Barn Owl. I think Wembanyama's in here as well in this set. Pretty sure. Brian Reynolds, Giancarlo Stanton, Kyle Schultz, professional wiffle ball player. I do love watching them throw that wiffle ball and making it break like 7 feet. Fred Lynn, and another parallel, Juan Soto with the gold border on the mini. Put that up there too. And Reggie Jackson. Ted Williams. That's Chris Bryant. Jake McCarthy, Max Fried, Mini Corbin Burns, and Fun in the Sun, Spike Ball. Always a fun game. All right, two packs left. Definitely nothing crazy out of here, but some cool cards for sure if anybody's interested in them. There's that guy again. I already forgot. Gorilla Nems again. There's Adley, base rookie. Take that. Got Adley and Corbin. No sight, no gunner sighting, but Adley and Corbin's good. Ursula. There's a nice one for a base. Derek Jeter. It's someplace in Turkey for the mini. Joey Votto. Last pack. Jeter Downs. Carlos Rodon. Is that a relic? Hey, we're going to get a relic. Sweet. We'll take a hit. It's going to be Matt Olson bat relic. So my first ever relic out of here. A Matt Olson bat relic. Pretty nice. And a nice one behind it. Tristan Casas. Allen and Ginters. Rookie card mini. So that's a nice one. And Talented Buzzard is the last card of the rip. So that was fun. I mean, something different for me. I never open this stuff. So not bad. Actually, some pretty cool stuff came out of here, especially at the end. The Olsen's nice. Shohei, Corbin, Soto, Adley. I mean, we'll take it. There was some stuff I didn't count in here, but not a lot. I mean, off the top of my head, there's a lot of base here, but I guess we'll just add $7. We'll add $7 to the end. And again, if you're interested, you'll see the total pop up here, by the way. But if you're interested in purchasing every single card you see here, go to WNYcards.com. I'm going to put it all in one big lot and just set a price on it. And see if I can move it because I don't really collect this set. If you want to continue follow along with the profit challenges and all the other videos, please subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.